Oh, I thought you were going to miss.
I thought he was going the wrong way.
That would have been a great time for everyone involved.
Hey, please, Kel, reread that guide that's up there and tell me, just tell me, that this is, I'm doing the right thing. Because I'd be really fucking shocked if somehow this game wasn't working as intended.
You actually read the instructions for phase two?
Yeah. No, I read the instructions at the very end sentence. Says, kick him. And then after you kick him, knock him off the ledge by charging up really high.
There's only so many mechanics in this game, right?
Zavok.
His name is Zavok.
Zavok.
I mean, we usually play this games with like really low volume. It'd be great if there is something we're missing in the dialogue, like, please don't kick me!
Not the knee!
Not when I'm crouching, that's my weak spot.
That's my favorite weakness! You're supposed to play this level on a Tuesday. That's the secret.
What is this, Fez?
Look at that!
Does Fez have a mechanic like that?
There are some stars that you can only get by like certain days, months, and years. So you have to recalibrate the console that you're using.
Wow, I was thinking Metal Gear Solid, with, like the old guy that just dies if you fast forward the system clock. You got the touch. Maybe you did it. He takes a lot of coercing to fall off a ledge a little bit. Like he is. He is the most stable person that's ever been in that, like, vulnerable fall over pose.
He's very stout.
He's really fucking stout.
He does squats all day.
Maybe this time things will work or he'll die suddenly. I don't know. It definitely has to be fully charged. There you go. See?
Okay, yeah, whatever, arbitrary fucking coding!
I mean, you had to hit-
do the same fucking thing every time he was near the ledge, and every time he was just like, meh.
To be fair, I did see you fuck up a lot. Where, like, you were hitting him when it was not fully charged over and over again.
I apologize. I didn't count how many times it went. Do, 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 do,
I mean, three is not a high number. Counting to three is like video games, everything.
Yo, pull off the wall jump. We just got to
achievement unlocked. You see, you did it. Not only did you succeed, Andrew, you would do so well, you unlocked something.
You know, I
that's
unlocked,
how
like,
special this was.
Level, right?
I know, yeah. I'm trying to pretend you did accomplish something.
Yay, only like four more levels.
You can't accomplish anything when you're playing a Sonic game.
Gotta
you're
keep
just wasting your time.
Gotta struggle at this game made for babies.
People only have so much. You know what? I don't fucking have time. People have only so much life to live, and you're wasting it playing Sonic.
Like Sonic like falls off a bridge or something.
We're just skipping every cutscene now?
Skipping every cutscene.
Alright.
I wouldn't be done with this game. I've been literally
Andrew's
sitting here watching this fucking game, sitting on my goddamn desk for almost a month now, and you know what the thing I've been thinking is? Why the fuck haven't we beat this worthless fucking game yet? There's just no concept to ever owning this fucking game. Someone's sitting there probably like, yeah, that's the greatest fucking Sonic game I ever played. Fuck you! Get out of here!
I would apologize to the audience for skip cutscenes, but what the fuck did they expect at this point? they should be used to it at this point.
This is a boss rush.
They're like
level,
they're like the battered housewives of Let's Plays. Like they know what's up.
You want something from me?
That's resetting the zone for the next.
Whoa!
Boss. This is a boss rush.
Hey, guy. Hey, that's why he goes down in one hit because he's weakening himself. What the fuck?
You want to try that again? But this time not.
The velocity of that spin, mixed with the fact that you could still hit him with no big deal, was really weird to watch. Like, you should not be able to hurt him during that. That should be the most dangerous fucking thing that Sonic's ever faced.
Okay, he's so now it's the Mystic guy, and he's gonna, like, throw O-rings at you. Oh, by the way.
What?
Wow.
Half the level just fucking dissolved.
I'm sorry, did you guys see when that was gonna happen? I saw it. I let myself die.
What the fuck was the prompt for that?
Dude, we gotta gift that. That is amazing.
Is this secretly the reason why every boss has died in two hits? Is because they were gonna do the exact boss at the end, and so they had to die that fast
Yo,
to make this doable?
For when you get a hit.
Yeah, you
the
should.
The level's gonna fucking vanish! I don't know when, but it's going to.
That was super baffling. Wow.
Yeah, but the sphere resets every time.
Wow.
I'm pretty sure the old man is the last
one. Why did half the level go away?
Why am I fighting on this tiny rock?
I'm just gonna be actively trying to watch for hints about that happening
Maybe
in the future now.
Over here. not.
The entire duration of the cutscene was, careful, Sonic, every now and then half the world's gonna disappear.
God!
And you were
Jesus.
Supposed to know about it in advance.
Hit him.
Wow.
Hit him. Hit him with old man Fu.
Wow. More world disappeared than didn't disappear. How are you supposed to be ready for it?
You're just gonna keep running.
I tried watching for it again, and I did not see
get
what
him.
Was supposed
don't
to-
Don't give him time to attack.
I did not see what was supposed to prep you for it. As far as I can tell, it just disappears, like, just because. Oh, that ring is going off the level. Oh, no.
Well, well, help of the old man, I don't know.
Well, at least we got-
He didn't spam fucking beams on, I don't know, a plank?
Yeah, that's
a plank.
I don't have, like, any fucking place to walk, because there's just lava everywhere. I'm fighting on a rock. There's a whole planet down below us. Why don't we fight there? Why are we fighting on a fucking moon hanging in the sky?
That's where all the bad guys are.
Are you dead?
You gotta
yet?
Fight over this territory. It's important for the war effort. You can't lose this important piece of rock.
This is a very contested game of Civ.
Yeah, that's where they put the unobtainium. Bye. That wasn't very punk rock.
Take my time with a Sonic game.
Yeah, Kel's currently preaching patience to Andrew.
It's a fucking Sonic game. I should be going as fast as I possibly can.
No, faster. Like since the beginning. It's not
There's right. never been a Sonic game that's about being fast. That's just the marketing. Every single Sonic game has super slow-ass platforming and wait for this box to rotate so you can land on it. Like, that was Sonic 2. There's, like, the fucking chemical plant with, like, slowly rotating box platforms.
Dead yet?
That's why they were always bad games. That was great. That was so great. Oh.
This is my favorite game.
Oh, man. We're having a special time here. No!
Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck your
How do you know which parts of the planet are gonna disappear? There's nothing.
Just Keith, why don't you know this shit?
I keep
it's Sonic lore!
I keep watching for it.
Move.
I don't give a fuck about Sonic lore.
Yeah, but then
don't
the guy
preach no
on
shit
top
to me.
Of you.
We'll move a little to the right.
That's moving! You just said don't move!
Well, yeah, but I mean.
Move a little bit.
Just look how much space they give you.
Give a little bit. Oh, shit. You're already out of rings.
Oh, I can't!
There's no ring pickups either, unfortunately. Well. You're the chosen one. Why did you just stand?
I didn't want to move. I don't know if the level's gonna disappear.
You know it
No,
won't.
I don't know if the level's gonna disappear! Shut the fuck up, Keith!
You absolutely-
Still playing Sonic, god damn it!
You absolutely know it won't disappear. Because it doesn't disappear until the old man shows up.
It actually disappears when the fat guy shows up, too.
I mean, like, it doesn't do that, though. Like, it doesn't go turn into a little rail. Normally when the fat guy shows up, it's like the part on the opposite side of the planet goes away. There you go. You're doing it, Andrew. You're learning from your mistakes, I hope.
No.
I was gonna say it for certainty, but then I felt like I should qualify it. I guess that ring of- that patch of rings that's all in the row is probably where the highway is
yeah,
when it
probably.
Goes away. Here comes the game over. Oh, I thought you had no rings and you were just gonna die. Are you just gonna kill yourself? Are you currently whoa, that was weird.
Oh, I broke it for a second.
That was really weird.
I specifically did it.
You were slowly. You were slowly spinning inside of him.
Yeah.
Not taking damage. And the cutscene played.
I feel like we've all been there before.
there's a thing
slowly
you,
spinning inside of him.
Oops. If you As soon as an enemy spawns, if you use an item, it'll glitch out the game.
What?
Yeah.
This game's a masterpiece.
Yeah. So that's what I just did. Like, as you're spawning, I just summoned an item so I can break the
Don't
game.
Don't pick up the rings.
I'm not really intending to pick up the rings, I'm kind of just running in a path away from them.
Whoa, you jump really fucking high. Oh, there you go. Yeah. It's all about control and careful action and stuff. And things.
This is like the Dark Souls.
Yeah, it's the Dark Souls of Sonic games. Holy shit. That was a hazard. That was like a Superman move. You ran across you ran around the entire globe to hit him.
Yeah, it's a one hit kill. No, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah, that wasn't a big deal of a level.
What?
What? What?
Yeah, but we got that multi-lock.
We did it.